Ultimately, climate change is a political debate. Certainly, we rely on scientists to try and give us a realistic idea of what the human impact on the climate is and will be. But after that, it's all about politics, because what you do about that depends on values, it depends on costs, it depends on benefits. And those are all things that are part of the political process. And so even if you take what the IPCC is saying as given, you still have to ask, is the cure going to be worse than the disease? And I think that's the biggest issue for humankind, because the kinds of things you would need to do to really stop the warming, if what the IPCC says is true, are going to be much more costly and harmful to humankind than the warming itself.